A social media post claims that India is one of only 5 countries in the world to develop a COVID-19 vaccine and that Bharat Biotech's Covaxin is the most effective among all the vaccines. A WHO document on COVID-19 vaccines states that as on 5th January 2021, 63 vaccines are in the clinical development stage and 172 are in the preclinical development stage. In this document, we can see that more than 5 countries are involved in the development of vaccines. Also, the manufacturing of a vaccine is not limited to the country where it is developed. For example, the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine is being manufactured by the Serum Institute of India in India and CSL in Australia. AstraZeneca's website states that they have collaborated with more than 20 supply partners in more than 15 countries, supported by more than 20 analytical testing sites. Reuters reported that the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine is being manufactured in Germany, Belgium, and the USA. Also, there is no scientific evidence to support the claim that Bharat Biotech's Covaxin is the most effective COVID-19 vaccine in the world. Multiple news agencies reported Bharat Biotech chairperson Dr. Krishna Ella's statement that the company expects to release the efficacy data of Covaxin's ongoing Phase 3 trials by March 2021. It is true that many countries, including Nepal and Sri Lanka, anticipate their share of COVID-19 vaccines to come from India. A few private clinics in Brazil have reportedly even signed a deal with Bharat Biotech. But as a lot more than 5 countries are developing and manufacturing COVID-19 vaccines, and there is not yet any evidence to claim that Bharat Biotech's Covaxin is the most effective one, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.